Hello everybody, my name is Lizard Guts. I am doing the middle of the demo. I am doing some GTA 5 single player. Now there is a mod that I do have on Switch, as you guys can see. To do this glitch is to get inside a building. Now, when you go in first person and hold a gun, you need to hold a gun.
Thank you.
open that too. I don't think I'm going to shoot.